Have you ever needed to find the closest larger number in an unordered list of values in Excel? In this tutorial, we'll show you how. Here we have a list of material lengths in column A in the range A2 to A13. In column B, a customer requests a size such as 318 in cell B2, 445 in cell B3, and so on. Since we need to provide a length that is at least as long as the customer requested, we need a formula that will find the next larger value in the list of material lengths. Notice that our material lengths are in no particular order. To get started, let's begin by entering the small command. The small function is used to return the nth smallest value from a set of values. As you can see, the small function takes two parameters. The first parameter we will need to enter is the range of cells that contain our unordered list of numbers. In this example, we will enter the range A2 to A13. Notice that we used absolute referencing on the range A2 to A13 in the formula. This is done so that the formula can be successfully copied to cells C3 and C4 and not readjust the column A cells that will be searched. The second parameter we will enter determines the position to return from the small function. We will determine the correct position using the COUNTIF function to count the number of values smaller than our customer requested size, and then add 1 so that we get the next larger value. To do this, we will enter A2 to A13 as the range to count. Again, we will use absolute referencing for this range. Next, we will enter less than in quotation marks and then concatenate a reference to the cell B2 using the ampersand sign. This tells Excel to count the number of values that are less than the value in cell B2. Now we want to add 1 to the result of the COUNTIF function since we want the next larger value. Now let's see what our formula returns. You should see the value 352 appear in cell C2. This is the next larger material length for the value 318. Now let's copy our formula down to cells C3 and C4. As you can see, we get 470 as the next larger value when the customer requests 445 as the size, and 550 as the next larger value when the customer requests 527. This covers our example of how to find the next larger value when dealing with material lengths in Excel. If you would like to see more examples or would like to download the sample data we use for this tutorial, please visit our website at techonthenet.com. If you found our tutorial helpful, please leave a like on this video and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more great Excel tutorials.